Hello, Canada, and thanks for tuning in. I'm your host, Jesse Pollock, along with the lovely DJ Seeley.
It's unusually cold in Tampa Bay. However, it's not quite as cold as the relationship that is built between Jonathan Drouin and general manager Steve Yzerman.
The Buffalo Bills kicked their season off with an uninspiring loss last Sunday at the hands of the Baltimore Ravens. Newly signed quarterback Tyrod Taylor threw for just 111 yards, and the offense was only able to score one touchdown. You ever seen The Wicker Man with Nicolas Cage?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, not the bees!
Not the bees!
So we have a great tandem here, and we're going to start with Mackenzie Blackwood, a guy who I've had the pleasure of watching since day one with the Barry Colts. Everything about this guy, you got to like it. 6'4", 216 pounds, absolutely uses that size to his advantage when playing strong positional play in the crease.
A man heavily involved in the success of Canadian junior hockey, Sherry Basson. Thank you, Sherry, for being here tonight.
Thanks for having me.
Ask directly a question. You just, yeah. You know what I mean?
No, that's fair. That's a fair point.
This could be a rough Cavie Presents right here. For her, I tell you.
We can all learn a lesson from Lucas. When life throws a body check at you, it's not about how hard you get hit, but how hard you play after. This was Lucas's Road to Ryerson. To prove I'm right, I don't need to be forgiven.
Thanks for tuning in.